Hello everyone, I am Vaishnavi. I study in Divine Line Modern School in 6th standard. Now, I explain chapter Food, Where Does It Come From? Each food item that we eat is made up of different types of ingredients. So, what are ingredients? An ingredient is a substance used to make food item in a meal. Here you can see some ingredients in the flashcard. This is salt, red chili powder, and some other spices. I explain you with some examples. Water plus flour is equals to roti. So water and flour are ingredients to make roti. Another example, rice plus spices is equals to pulao. So rice and spices are ingredients to make pulao. But from where the ingredients come from? The ingredients are come from different types of sources. The different types of sources are plants, animals, and natural resources. What is a source? A source is a person, place, or thing from which we get something. Now, I tell you that what we get from plants. We get fruits, vegetables, pulses, spices, and nuts from plants. You can see fruits, pulses, and spices in the flashcard. Now, I tell you that what we get from animals. We get meat, eggs, butter, ghee, etc. from animals. You can see butter and eggs in the flashcard. Now, I will tell you what are natural resources. The natural resources are water and salt. You can see water and salt in the flashcard. Today, we learnt about food, its ingredients, and different types of sources. Thank you.
Hi everyone, my name is Anjali Mahajan. I read in 5th class in Divine Light Modern School, Tajpur. Today, we asked about opens label and closed label. First of all, what is opens label? It is that label in which one consonant comes after vowel. For example, T-A-T-E-R, paper. In this word, A is a vowel and T is a consonant. After a vowel, one consonant comes are called opens label. And next, closed label. It is that label in which two consonant comes after a vowel. For example, blanket. In this word, A is a vowel and N, K is a consonant. After a vowel, two consonant comes are called closed label. Guys, today we learn difference about closed label and open label. Thank you.
Thank you everyone. My name is Gurjot Singh. I study in 1st class. My school name is Divine Light Modern School, Tajpur. अब मैं आपको टू इनर बॉडी पार्ट के बारे में बताता हूँ, जिसकी ब्रेन और स्टोमक। सबसे पहले मैं आपको ब्रेन के बारे में बताता हूँ कुछ। ब्रेन हेल्प लर्न एंड थिंक। ब्रेन हमें लर्न करने में हेल्प करता है। स्टोमक, स्टोमक हमें डाइजेस्ट एंड स्ट्रेंथ देता है। अब मैं कुछ आपका फेस के बॉडी पार्ट के बारे में बताता हूँ। सबसे पहले मैं आपको कुछ आईज के बारे में बताता हूँ। This is my eye, which help she. आईस हमें जिसकी बुक देखने में हेल्प करती है. अब मैं आपको कुछ नोज के बारे में बताता हूँ. This is my nose, which help smell and breathe. नोज हमें स्मेल लेने में और सांस लेने में हेल्प करती है. अब मैं कुछ आपको एयर के बारे में बताता हूँ. This is my ear, which help hear. Ear हमें सुनने में हेल्प करते हैं. अब मैं आपको कुछ टंग के बारे में बताता हूँ. This is my tongue, which help taste. टंग हमें जैसे कि खट्टा मीठा जो भी कुछ है हमें टेस्ट बता देती है कैसा है. थैंक यू एवरीवन.
माय नेम इज सनमोरप्रीत कौर. आई ग्रेड इन सेकंड क्लास. माय स्कूल नेम इज ज्वाइनलेट मॉडल स्कूल ताजपुर. माय टॉपिक ईवीएस एक्सटर्नल बॉडी पार्ट एंड इंटरनल बॉडी पार्ट. मैं आपको एक्सटर्नल बॉडी पार्ट के बताने जा रही हूँ. जो हमारी बाहर वाली बॉडी पार्ट होती हैं. We all have this some body part. There are some body part that we can touch and see. They are called external body part. जो हमारी external body part है हम उसको देख भी सकते हैं और छू भी सकते हैं. जैसे कि head, face, shoulder, fingers, neck, arm and leg. The face has the sense organs of eyes to see, ears to hear, nose to smell and tongue to taste. जो हमारी आँख होती है वो देखने के लिए होती है. जो हमारे ear होते हैं वो सुनने के लिए होते हैं. जो हमारे nose का smell के लिए होता है. जो हमारे tongue होती है वो taste के लिए होती है. अब मैं बताना चाह रही हूँ internal body part के बता रहे. जो हमारी अंदर वाली body part है. We have many body part inside our body. We can टच एंड सी दम. जो हमारी इंटरनल बॉडी पार्ट है हम उसको देख भी सकते ना टच भी कर सकते. वी आल्सो जैसे कि ब्रेन लंग्स हार्ट एंड स्टमक. We also have bones and muscles inside our body. जो हमारी bones and muscles होते हैं वो भी इंटरनल बॉडी पार्ट ही होते हैं. थैंक यू मैम.
हेलो एवरीवन, आई एम जैस्मिन कौर फ्रॉम 8th स्टैंडर्ड. Now, I am discuss about chapter 2, microorganism from science lead book. So, let's start the chapter. This is our second chapter. You can see that. Before starting this chapter, we have to know what is the meaning of microorganism. There are millions of or living organisms that are found in all over the world. They can found in soil, water, air and other are water bodies. Then these living beings which we cannot be see with the naked eyes is called microorganism, or we can say this microbes. They can only be seen with microscope. So our next topic is what is the type of microorganism. What is the type of microorganism? There are many type of microorganism. Some microorganism is beneficial for us, but some cause harm and damage. So, let's see the types of microorganism. There are four broad categories of microorganism. First, bacteria. Second, fungi. Third, algae. And fourth, protozoa. You can see the pictures of bacteria. These are three pictures of bacteria and then these are fungi and then third is algae and fourth protozoa. We can see these four type of microorganism with the help of microscope. So this is our microorganism which we see with microscope. So let's start. This is our next topic. Useful microorganism. Now I am telling you about how milk is converted into curd or cheese. So let's start. The milk is converted into curd or cheese with the help of microorganisms. The lactobacillus is a bacteria which is used to convert milk into curd. And to convert milk into cheese, we used like fungi. So this is my second chapter, microorganism. Thank you.